This is just dumb. What am I even looking for? I wasn't even in the league's meeting, so why do I need to look for villains in Coast City? Like they'll be running around in broad daylight. What the?
Arrow!
Hawkman, what are you doing here? Shouldn't you be on Thanagar?
I got a distress signal and rushed here. Apparently there's been sightings of Black Adam in Coast City.
Yeah, the league sent me for the same reason, though they didn't tell me it was Black Adam that was around here.
That's probably why they sent me.
Well, don't I feel useful. Aquaman.
What the?
You're done, Black Manta. I've led us to the mainland.
You'll perish, Aquaman.
Try me. Howla.
Aquaman, what the heck was that?
Green Arrow, Hawkman, you missed the latest JLA meeting. I didn't get to say much, but still.
Wait, how are you allowed to go to the meetings, but not me?
Did you see the magic? Somebody just snatched Manta away from me.
Black Adam.
Look, would you know why Black Adam would want to team up with Black Manta?
Not the foggiest idea.
Come on, we need to get to a safer place to discuss this.
Calm down, Manta. You are Kandak, my kingdom.
What?
Listen, I know you might be questioning why you're here, but I need you for my quest.
Quest? Why me? We've never teamed up before. I don't think I've ever actually talked to you before.
This meetup does seem strange, but I need Atlantean tech to build a machine that will mind control anyone I'd submit to it.
First of all, Atlantean tech doesn't do that. And second, I'm kind of a criminal there and will be killed on sight. And third, what about Luthor? We need to fulfill his plan, not yours.
I don't demand Atlantis to have tech that does that. It's just the kind of machinery that will hold up to the power that it needs to do such a deed.
That rhymed.
And as for Luthor, we will play our part in his plan. But first, this must work.
Wait, then why do you need me?
I need you to guide me through the vault to find the machinery.
Fine. How are we getting in there?
Okay. We should be safe here.
Where are we?
Abandoned warehouse.
Excuse me?
Don't have time to talk. We need to find Manta.
Listen. We can't find Manta unless we know what he's up to with Black Adam.
What do you suggest we do, Your Highness?
The Atlantis archives might have the latest location of Manta.
Then what are we waiting around for? Let's go!
I really have got to stop asking questions.
Find the resources I require.
It might take a while. They might have moved things around. Besides the materials you told me to get, I'm not even sure are here anymore.
We'll find them before the Atlanteans detect we're here.
Halt! Intruders!
Speak of the devil.
Well, great. Now my suit's all wet.
Why do I have to stay on mainland? I want to come down there.
Well, there was only one deep sea dive helmet in the Aqua Store. And besides, your little hawk wings would get all damp. You'd have to shake like a dog, wouldn't you?
Shut up. My king! You've returned!
Yes, and we've come to retrieve files of suspicious energy spikes throughout Coast City.
Sir, there are intruders in the technology vault!
Take us there, now.
Aquaman!
Manta!
Adam!
Find it, now.
Arrow! Aquaman! You alright?
Kind of in the middle of a fight right now.
Is it Black Adam? Have you found him?
Affirmative. And he's definitely teamed with Manta.
I believe you dropped this.
You little...
Let me get down there. I can help.
We don't need help. We might need help.
I found everything you need. Let's go.
They've escaped! Hawkman, can you see them?
I can. They've teleported back onto the surface. I'll follow them.
No, don't. He won't survive against those two.
Then we must head back to the surface.
Agreed.
Where are these two going?
Hawkman, we're on land. What's your location?
I followed Black Adam and Manta into a middle school near Coast City Library.
During the school day?
We're on our way.
What are we doing at a middle school?
Just follow my lead and bring the materials to the school's courtyard.
I should have stuck with Luthor's plan.
Black Adam, you and Manta are finished.
Hawkman's on us too?
You ruined everything.
Planned on it.
I must find him.
Find who?
Get this to the courtyard. I will find the kid.
Oh no, you don't!
Manta? Is that what you stole from the vault?
How did you find us?
That's your worry?
You will be defeated.
Not this time.
Where is he? Where is he?
Where's who, Adam?
You won't live long enough to see. There you are. School will be canceled. Permanently.
Hawkman, who the...
You get the kid. I'll get Adam.
Manta, why have you paired yourself with this magical menace?
At the moment, I'm not sure. But for now, my only goal is killing you.
Give me the kid, Adam.
Never. You will...
What, you didn't finish? Kid, you alright?
Yeah.
Why would that guy want something to do with you?
Well, I think he...
Aquaman.
Who's the kid?
It doesn't matter. Get him!
Come on, kid. No.
You're too late. The kid's mine. And for all the trouble I've gone through to get him, I might just kill him.
You don't need to do this.
You're right. But for no reason, I was abducted by Black Adam to kidnap a kid I don't even know the name of. What's your name, kid?
Shazam!
No!
Whoa.
That's why you wanted the kid.
Wait, Shazam? You're a kid?
Well, technically, I'm a middle schooler, so I'm not really a kid.
Don't care.
You idiot. Now we'll never win.
How was I supposed to know that was gonna happen?
I'll keep Shazam and Hawkman busy. You take down Arrow.
What about your machine?
I'll get to it. But first, we finish this.
Where are we, Adam?
I'm guessing you're not clever enough to recognize the site of Kondok.
How have you teleported us to Kondok?
There are so many things the wizard did not teach you.
You're done, Arrow.
Do you think we were done, Manta?
We've only just begun.
The fun thing about ruling your own kingdom is that you can control the power inside of it, meaning you can steal it from others. Yes, the power. This is what I need. Come with me. Manta, stand back.
What's he doing?
Building his machine. Shazam.
He's stealing Shazam's energy and is morphing it to mind controlling.
How do you know that?
Thanagarians tamper with the Sword of Magic, and I know how to solve it.
Soon, Shazam, you will be mine to control.
No, he won't, Adam.
What? What are you doing?
Putting an end to this. You're done, Manta.
And the way to take care of Kondok-based magic is with Nth Metal.
No!
And just like that, we've ruined you.
Man, thanks, guys. I could feel my mind slipping.
So he was using the energy generating inside of you and twisted it to have you fall under his rule?
That's the simple version of it, yeah.
It's more complicated than that. This is why I don't play with magic.
I must return to Atlantis to research what kind of technology we had that could create this kind of sorcery.
It wasn't the tech, it was Adam.
Either way, this was dangerous. Good thing we were here to stop it.
Agreed. Well, I'm gonna go make sure no other students were hurt. Thanks, guys.
Did anyone else know he was a 14-year-old?
Nope.
Cool. Glad it wasn't just me.
My man. I love to talk to fish. Best friend's a sea tuna. Whoever voiced that Batman guy sucks.